first of all, of course, the Gigafactory that Tesla built and is building was all about lowering the price of batteries in order to make mass market cars and a lot of other industries that want to electrify able to happen. Next step is beyond building more batteries, it's also building a greener battery. Yes. So our ambition is the world's greenest battery and producing that in Europe to supply the European industries. In Europe, we have about 10 million people that have jobs that are related to the automotive industry, and that's just the automotive industry. About 50% of the value of the car comes from the battery today. Thus, if we want to buy all of that from Asia or source it from somewhere else, it's going to be a significant change to how people work and where their livelihoods come from. So that's just a start. And then, since more and more things will be battery electric, this is where the future is going. Combustion engine will disappear over time, more or less completely. And then, of course, having the knowledge around that in Europe and people not only studying this, but working on it and the ecosystems built around it is going to be enormously important. The first big challenge is, of course, competence and people. We're a team of over 200 people from 40 countries. A really big part of that is an Asian team of cell designers. We have a very big American team on the software engineering side. Of course, lots of Europeans mixed in from all the different countries, basically. We're a very global company. After that, of course, financing to build this and to build it quickly enough. I'd say keeping up the speed. And of course, we have different types of environmental regulations, which are important here in Europe compared to in other places, but we're still competing on the same time scale as our Asian competitors.